Your boy starting counting again with a video of Fallout 4 Let's Play! Where we left off, we just escaped Vault 111, where our son Sean was taken and our wife was killed. So we're out here in the wasteland, back to where we started from. And we're gonna get started trying to survive, you know, all that good stuff. Take the cram. You're hideous. Ashtray, 10 minute meter round. Okay. Oh god, hopefully the audio is better. Last time it was too low, I just don't remember the end of the video. So if you guys can just bear with me while I fix all the settings and all that during the game, that would be good. You guys are awesome. So I guess we can go back to where we are. Oh, it looks so ugly now. It looked so beautiful before. It looked ugly. Sorry. Alright, back at Sanctuary. Ooh, the music. I actually don't want to listen to music. Oh. Just the regular music. Okay, never mind. Oh! Codsworth!
Oh, it's really you.
He survived! Wow! You're still here.
Codsworth? You're still here. So, other people could still be alive, too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
In a better place, wife killers. She's in a better place.
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? Woo!
200 years? What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
You okay?
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house! And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
Okay, so he survived the 210 years. I did not know that robots can have emotions like that. He's definitely a special one. Poor town looks so devastating. This is my house. Is it my house? No, it's not my house. Okay. Alright. He has a flamethrower. That's pretty badass. What do we got here? Bubblegum. I'll take that. Toaster. Nah. Fridge. Cola. Pork and beans. I don't need that milk bottle. Alright. Oh, I see the enemy. There we go. These are ugly fucking things.
Codsworth.
Mr. Long, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you.
Okay, so we're on our way to Concord. Poor little town is gone. Beautiful place. Let's go over the bridge, not go through the water. Pretty sure I get radiation from that. Got some more cram. Also sounds like crap. Now, why would somebody have two grenades in there? That's a bit weird. Okay. Got some dead bodies, bottle cap, pipe pistol. I will take your outfit. Tire iron. Okay, let's go on inventory. Alright, guys, sorry about that. I had to take care of my little niece problem. Let's go see what else is going on. Engine in the car? It'd be cool if you could drive vehicles now. That would be pretty badass. Oh, where are you at? Hey.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then.
Got my doggy woggy.
My name is Sir Long Johnny Bottoms. I don't want to command him yet. Oh. What did the dog find? What'd you find, boy, huh? What'd you... Buttercups. Cigarette. No one's on the radio. Cap stash. Mentat. I don't gotta do no terminal stuff right now. Anything else? That's it? Alright, I guess that's it. On our way to Concord again. Even in a devastated apocalypse, the scenery is still good. And we're gonna do this a little bit of scavenging, guys. Don't worry about it. Only take a few seconds. Look at that. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Quantum. You don't see that very often. Bobby Pin. Jet and Psycho. Ah, ah. Oh my god. The fuck are those things? Holy shit, they do a lot of damage. Inventory. Aid. Can I really... favorite? Let's do... Oh, okay. So, zero. Yeah! What you find, boy? Huh? What you find? Oh! So, we get baseball bat. bucks, nothing. Alright. Level 2. Huh. Let's go into that. Get some more health, because apparently things do a lot of damage in the very beginning. Okay. Are those good guys? It has to be, it looks pretty. Okay, nope, they're not. They can't be. Nope, they're raiders. Okay. Here we go. If you don't got no ammo, I don't. Well, I'll take that. Okay. I got no ammo already. Okay. Ooh, out of pistol. Left arm, right or right arm. Okay, hold on. Let me equip some stuff. Hold on. So this one gives me 5 damage plus 7, 0 red. Okay, let's go put that. Left arm. Okay, sweet. What does my new weapon do? Short laser musket. Ooh, level up. I want my sneak to be increased too. Hold on, guys. Let me go ahead and fix the color of that, because the red does look a bit boring now. We need something light. I think that's good. Sweet. Alright, here we go. I don't know what this gun does, but it looks pretty badass. Okay, let's see. Hello? Oh, there we go. How do you shoot? Reload? Oh! Can I do it again? No, I can't. By pressing R repeatedly, the more charges, the higher the damage. Oh, okay, cool. Freaky. Hello? Oh. Oh, wow. That actually did a lot of damage. Nothing over there? No. Anything over here? Sweet. A lot of stuff. Holy crap. Going up. Got some Radix.
Hell yeah.
Any enemies? Oh yeah, I'm in love with this gun already. Boom. Switchblade, eh. Stim pack. Chest piece. Awesome. We're gonna heat a combat, guys.
Find them and kill them. Just get
started. Oh, grenade. Oh, God. Oh, he turned to dust. I missed. Okay, let me actually save that really quick. What does that do?
Dead already.
Some ammo. So it's like the last one, just some kind of special modification to it. All right. Sweetio. Oh, hello, guys.
Man, I don't know who you
are. Yeah, you're getting too close for that. Impeccable.
Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Oh, well, God, I'm naked.
As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
I gotta put some clothes on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
God damn it.
Thanks.
I'm in good shape for being frozen for 200 years.
Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But,
baby crying.
Well, we do have one idea.
So unprofessional, guys. I am sorry.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of
power armor.
45 power armor.
Am I getting it this early? Oh my god.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun.
Good idea, man.
Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I will help you.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Hey, why aren't your subtitles updating?
Can't be too hard.
That's weird.
See what you can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight.
Okay, these subtitles aren't very good. But thank you. Ooh, bobblehead.
Bingo.
Sweet.
Careful, kid. You're with the rescue team?
Here we go, guys.
Lock's really strong.
Nope, too difficult. You tell me I just can't shoot the damn thing open? That's a bit messed up. Jagged apes. Okay, we got one chance, guys. Woo! First try.
That's it.
Fusion core, thank you. Oh, stuck on some wood. Got jet, duct tape, wrench. I'll need the wrench. Alright. Then he said we gotta go to the roof. Which is upstairs again. Alright. Let's go, 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 go. Me. Let me go ahead and heal myself real quick. I think that should be good enough health. Which way we gotta go? Back this way.
Oh God! God, why?
Shut up. Commonwealth. Oh, guys, forgot to mention, each video will probably be about 30 minutes. I'll try to keep it 30 minutes. And here we are. Okay, hold on guys, really quick. Activate my... Okay, I can't. Okay. So, let me go ahead and, where's the minigun? Oh, yeah.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that press.
Boom.
Not a lot of people could get past.
Hell yeah!
I give you that!
I like that, huh? Got suckers. Oh, he's upstairs. Can I just swim? The hell? The hell is that? What the fuck is it? It's a Deathclaw! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, okay. Maybe lower the request, I can just continue pouring down. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Shotgun. Ooh, double barrel shotgun. Yes, please. 38 round. 38 round. Corvette storage. Heavy pipe pistol. Okay. And let's go ahead and use my bat. Alright. That was kick-ass. I did not expect to face a freaking Deathclaws already in the game. They've gotten huge. And they look much better than before. Like, really, really, really good. Alright.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hi.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends.
I like how they do with the POV when somebody's talking.
When we first met.
Anytime.
Well, since you say that.
Alright guys, sorry about that. Something else happened.
We could use your help getting settled there.
Sure.
Alright, Garvey. I'm in.
Sanctuary.
That's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City.
Didn't you just tell me you don't gotta tell me where to start looking? But then you just told me.
Please, Mama.
Crazy old lady.
From nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end it off right here. And I will post another video probably today again. Or tomorrow. So make sure you guys hit that like button and that subscribe button so you know when I do upload. And as always, guys, you guys have a good day.